Hello, this is King Cadmos, and we are recording some Achievement Hunter. So, I could get down using water. I like how there's the creepy AI music, like the happy Minecraft music, and like there was a buzzing plane right beside all at once. Okay. Alright. Let's play it safe. Those are the rules. Play it safe. I wish I had some actual water, I mean. Okay, let's do this the hard way. No more of the water, we're gonna have to do this the hard way. Alright. Alright. Additional measure of safety, what safety? Oh no. Shit. Alright. Oh no. Right, that was that. Okay. That was a bad plan. Oh no. Okay. Okay, I learned that. Today I learned, actually, today I didn't learn anything. I don't care. I already have another hardcore mode, and this time I'm not making the same mistake. I I am curious though, why aren't any mobs spawning? Time to mine. So the moral of the story is, don't play with lava. And today, that's what we're gonna do. Well, this is strange. Why can't I find anything? Like this. This pickaxe is almost gone. Hey, we found lava again. My nemesis. Right. My nemesis. All right. As I said earlier, this time we'll play it safe. No stupid moves. Never attack lava without a bucket. Alright. Cobblestone pickaxe. Getting an upgrade. Just got an upgrade. Alright. Hopefully this pickaxe won't die. Like, those are my chickens. Oh, I just realized something. Never mind, they wouldn't get the achievement, not yet. Let's block up the escape. Hot topic. Wait, if you just laid an egg, I go back down, get it. Oh, I just realized the leaf's gone. The leaves rotted away. This was bound to happen. Okay, I think we've just about run out of time for this episode. If you like this, please like, comment, and subscribe. My name's been King Cadmos. Thanks for all the fish.